Breaking news at 11, Collier County deputies are investigating at a hotel. They're at a place off of US 41 just north of Bayshore Drive. NBC2's Jennifer Vagelis just got there. So Jennifer, what can you confirm for us at 11?
Well, we're outside of the Wood Springs Suites in the 2600 block of East Tamiami Trail. Deputies responded to this scene about an hour ago after hearing that shots were fired. Now, we were just told off camera that this was an isolated incident that is drug related. No injuries were reported, and that's kind of all the information that we have confirmed right now. But if you can take a look at the scene, the entire north side of this building is roped off, where detectives are examining the scene and checking to see if there's any evidence of any types of crimes or anything like that. But that's all the information that we have right now. As always, you can count on NBC2 with the latest on this investigation. And I'm live in Collier County, Jennifer Vagelis, NBC2.